actually on the Filthy 15 for violence. This song was considered dangerous. Fucking dangerous. It's on a Discover Card commercial, for God's sakes. How fucking dangerous is that? Watch out. This song will make you invest. How you doing? Love having one of these on the stage. What the fuck? So, without any further ado, before, by the way, after us, they will be bringing out the jam. It's going to happen, so you don't want to go anywhere, okay? You want to hang out for that? Some great fucking players, some awesome people backstage. Right now, this... Okay, one more time, one more thing. In memory of AJ. AJ was a fucking child prodigy drummer. He trained with G. Krupa. He was in a fucking big band at 11 touring Europe, okay? The motherfucker was great. And he used to get very upset that I insisted he keep it simple, which was his sister. He said, I feel like I'm playing like a fucking monkey. And I said, AJ, how many monkeys do you know? How many drummers do you know that have a beat that the minute you hear it, the fucking world knows what song it is?